should you leave the griddle to melt the wax? Basically, you may leave it at about 220 degrees Fahrenheit, but it would be best to leave it between 150 to 175. Now, a word of caution, should you leave it higher than 220, you may get toxic fumes, and that's something to be avoided.